thanks for coming.
We just met you 2 minutes ago and I've forgotten your name, so...
Neo.
Claire.
Cal.
Do you want to tell us where you've all where you've come from?
From Belfast, up the road in Belfast.
And how did you guys start your band?
It started out with me and Neil. It was a drunken conversation with a friend of ours who promotes gigs, and we started a band before we had a gig book before we had a band, and then it just sort of snowballed from there.
We're quite jealous of all the music that's coming out of Belfast down here. We're probably going to probably book a lot more Belfast bands to try and come down. Do you find there's like a healthy amount of bands and stuff coming out of Belfast, or is it just a case of us thinking the grass is greener on the other side?
Yeah, grass is greener.
The grass is greener.
There's a handful of decent bands in Belfast, but there's probably more decent bands in Dublin, I would say.
Keep ourselves to ourselves. People. And there is like a good, yeah, there is some good bands, but yeah.
Plans for the album?
It's coming out. It's coming out in the new year on Slumberland Records in America and Tough Love in the UK.
You were with a different record label in America, weren't you? For
Captured Tracks.
Yeah, they were great.
They are great. Yeah.
How did they pick you guys up?
It's just through the internet, basically.
Were you surprised that a record label from so far across the waters would spot you guys?
Yes and no, because I didn't know, I didn't think anybody over here would spot us, the kind of music we were playing at that time. So, but it was still a surprise that a good label like that was going to put something out for us.
Have you got any plans to go over to America and tour there?
Hopefully that's the plan next year, yeah.
Tell us each your favourite girls' names.
You start.
I've never really thought about that before. I'll say Catherine.
I have to say Hannah. No.
Yeah. Is Hannah your girlfriend?
Yeah.
Is she stressing you out? She looks like she's stressing you out.
No, I just think she's going to be watching this.
She might watch it. She could be one of those internet stalker girlfriends.
No, I live with her, so she doesn't have to stop. It's
pretty good then.
Yeah. I'll just say
And your girlfriend?
Catherine and Hannah.
Is that your mom? That's my mom, yeah.
Aww.